One.
So today I'm going to be teaching you how to get a lost website back. So let's just go on a web page and I lost it. So to get it back, I'll press Control, Shift, and P and it'll pop back up. So I'll also be teaching you how to go on a web page and highlight one line so you don't have to read the whole page. So, on this page, I want to find youth, the one youth. So, I will press Control F and I'll type in youth. And it'll highlight it wherever it appears. So, that's how you do it. Thanks for watching my video.